See Cleo yet? Who's that? It kind of looks like Cleo, but it's not.
Are you sure? Maybe she just got a haircut or a new bow. Or maybe not.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
Are you okay?
Me? I'm great.
Really? Because you look like you could use a little help.
Huh? Oh, I sit like this all the time.
Let me help you.
Mimi, come on, sweetie.
Your name's Mimi?
Uh-huh. What's yours?
I'm T-Bone.
Come on, Mimi. The Birdwell Hotel bus is here.
Oh, I better go. It was nice to meet you, T-Bone.
Yeah, and nice to meet you, too. Mimi. Oh, what a great name.
There she is. There's Cleo.
Hey, Clifford.
Hi, Cleo. How was the trip?
Well, you know Mrs. Diller. She always gets seasick. Hey, where's T-Bone?
He was just here a minute ago.
There he is. He looks a little seasick, too. Are you okay, T-Bone?
Huh?
Oh! Hi, Cleo! I just met the most beautiful dog in the world!
Oh, thank you. But we met before.
Her name is Mimi. She's staying at the Birdwell Hotel with her human.
You met a new dog, T? Gee, I'd like to meet her, too.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's all go to the Birdwell Hotel and meet Mimi. I know a shortcut!
Okay.
Set us down nice and easy.
Sorry. I didn't know your shortcut was so muddy, Cleo.
Ew. Yuck.
Hi, Mimi.
T-Bone, what are you doing here?
I want you to meet my friends.
Oh, my goodness. That dog is filthy. Come on away from there, Mimi.
So that's Mimi, huh?
Yeah. Isn't she wonderful? Oh, no. No wonder she wouldn't talk to me. I'm a mess.
She doesn't care about that, T. I think she likes you.
I don't know. She probably meets all kinds of really good-looking dogs. Why would she like me?
Because you're a really great dog.
I just wish I looked a little better.
Well, if it's just the new look you want, I could take care of that.
Could you? Would you?
Sure, just leave everything to me.
I don't know.
Have I ever steered you wrong? Trust me, T-Bone. Mimi's gonna love your new look. Rinse.
So, how do I look?
Hold on. We're not finished yet. Give him a blow dry, big guy. Now, for a bit of my special styling magic.
And the master will go to work.
Hey, ouch! Whoa!
Oh, would you hold still, T-Bone?
Well, Clifford, what do you think?
I think Mimi likes T-Bone just the way he is. Was.
Well, she's gonna like him even better now, 'cause T-Bone is one good-looking puppy.
Oh, yeah! One good-looking puppy!
Mimi, this is so exciting. I've always wanted to photograph sea turtles hatching. You know, maybe I should use my other lens. Yeah, I'll be right back.
You know, T, you can't just look the look. You also gotta walk the walk and talk the talk.
Right. Okay, I'm cool. Oh, yeah, that's me. Cool T.
Close enough.
Hey, Mimi. What's up, girl?
Huh?
Cool T is in town. Oh, yeah, that's me.
Careful of the turtle eggs. I'm sorry. I'm not laughing at you, T-Bone. It's just... Oh, no! Leave those turtles alone! Get away! Go on! Go! Go!
I don't think that look works for me, Cleo.
Why don't you just be yourself?
No! You have any other ideas, Cleo?
Well, you heard the way she was laughing at you, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Making people laugh is great! You just have to learn how to do it on purpose.
How can he do that?
He can tell her a few jokes, like this one. What do you get when you cross a cocker spaniel, a poodle, and a rooster?
Wait, I know this one. A cock-a-poodle-do.
A cock-a-poodle-do? That's pretty funny. I'm gonna go tell that joke to Mimi.
Hey, Cleo, shouldn't T-Bone have practiced that joke first?
Nah, how hard can it be to tell a joke?
Go ahead, T-Bone. I love jokes.
Okay, you're gonna love this. Okay, here it goes. What do you get when you cross a cocker spaniel, a poodle, and a rooster?
I don't know.
A poodle-doodle-dock!
A what?
No, that's not it. Well, wait, a papa-coodle-doo. A poo-poo-cock-a-poo.
Come on, Mimi, let's go.
Gotta go. See you later, T-Bone.
Wait, it's a pock-a-doodle-coo. A poodle-dock-a-doo? Dook-a-poodle-poo? Poodle-poodle-poo? I may not be able to tell a good joke, Cleo, but I know I could do this.
When she hears your poetry, she's gonna be putty in your paws.
Clifford, knock on her window for me, will ya?
Okay.
Who's there?
Mimi, my dear, it is T-Bone.
Oh, hi, T-Bone.
Oh, fair Mimi. I've come to share a poem with you.
Oh, T-Bone, how cute.
Cute? I'm not supposed to be cute.
Hey, take what you can get. Just say your poem.
Oh, right. Bark, what dog in yonder window doth sit? It is Mimi, such a pretty name that, doth sit. See how she leans her nose on the sill and looks out? Seeing such prettiness makes me want to shout. Gonna like me.
Go on and find her, T-Bone. You should say goodbye.
I don't know, Clifford. I don't think she'd care if I said goodbye or not.
Yes, I would.
Mimi?
You know, T-Bone, all those things you did for me were great.
They were?
Uh-huh. But you really didn't have to do any of them. I like you. Just the way you are.
Wow, thanks.
Mimi.
Uh-oh, gotta go. But we'll be back in a month to photograph the dogs of Birdwell Island.
Great, then I'll see you in a month.
Mimi, come.
Goodbye, T-Bone.
Goodbye, Mimi. She likes me. She likes me. She really likes me. Woo, yeah. Woo.
T-Bone.
So, she'll be back in a month, huh? Imagine the changes we could make to you in a month, T.
We don't need to change a thing.